So, hey guys, what is up? I've not done a video in a while, so I thought I would make a video cosplaying Alex. I probably don't know who Alex is from the name, so she is not typically someone you would cosplay. So it's very unique, so I like it. Alex is the girl from Minecraft, yes, orange-haired girl. And I am cosplaying her. So I just thought that I would record this cosplay before I make a bunch of TikToks in it. Because I literally have nothing else to do today. It's getting annoying already. On that top, make it drop. That's a wick. That's a bit of flipping and a mop. That's a wick. Every night. Hi, Mom.
Yeah.
I'm making a YouTube video.
Hey, come here. Look at me.
Yes.
Honey, I'm very sorry that I had to be on the phone with a patient, but I'm being paid for the day.
And when my I boss didn't care, I just got bored.
Alright. So I might have more phone calls, but at least I'm working from home and I'm getting paid, and I'm out with vacuuming the pool, and I love you so much.
Mm. I'm making a YouTube video, getting ready to cosplay Alex for Minecraft, now that I have a wig. And I'll find a green
shirt.
That was my mom. Now this isn't the best foundation, but my cousin gave it to me as a present. So, I mean, it's not actually that bad, and I thought it would be worse. I think I just got better at blending. It's not very covering, but that's fine. It looks better in person. Ew. Okay. I'm not gonna do too heavy makeup. I'm gonna skip everything, really. So, just add a lot of blush, you know? Get those rosy Alex cheeks. I know she doesn't actually have cheeks. I'm excited to cosplay her. Something unique. Like myself. Tap, make it drop. That's a wick. That's a wick. Get up. And a mop. That's a wick. That's a stay with me. Look at that. I feel like Alex is a girl that would have freckles. So that is what we about to do, yeah. I'm gonna grab my blush, because on the other side I have a mirror. My fake freckles are always bad, guys. But like, I don't really care about what they say. I'll go home. Whoops, I didn't mean to. Those are bad. I mean, no freckles are perfect, but no freckles like this. From the top, we get drunk. I'm not sure about the ones on the nose, but we're just gonna have to do it. I'm gonna add like a little blush over it to make it more smudged on the top. Like, that's not perfect, I guess. From the top, look at that. one's actually more completely better with the blush. I don't know. I think I'm over to cosplay. I'm not the best, but hopefully not the worst. Okay. And then we're just going to do a mascara. I feel like Alex isn't a... I feel like Alex isn't a lipstick girl. I just feel like that. Well, actually. I look pretty nice. I'm just cosplay makeup. I got some mascara. She has this lipstick. She doesn't wear lipstick, but her lips are the color that I have on my lipsticks. This lipstick. Yeah, I'm very excited. Wow. I feel like that's Alex right there. That's your face. Well done for you. She doesn't originally have freckles, but Minecraft is not a freckle option, so. Anywho. Time to do the bun. The back of my hair is going to look horrible because of my hair. Wig should be all I have. Your hair bun was going away, but I know so many people with hair that are so good with wigs, so I don't understand how they do it. It's probably just me, guys. It's not really Alex's hair, but that's what we have to deal with, a $9 wig. I'm on a budget, guys. I paid for this wig myself. So, that's why it's not the best quality wig. How does my back look? Probably terrible. But, you know, I'm making TikToks like this. From town. Anyhow, I know Alex has her hair into a ponytail, so maybe it'll kind of blend with the bun, kind of that way. I don't have to worry about. Ignore that hair there. I don't know how it looks. Probably terrible, but. Okay, well that was my getting ready to cosplay Alex from Minecraft with you. I'm gonna go put a green shirt on and start making.